The look we're going to do here is quite a simple look, and this young lady's got very, very fine hair. So this look is perfect for parties where you want to go out and you want your hair to be much bigger, and much wilder, that kind of look, you know. Still going to be straight, but it's going to be a much, much fuller, wilder look with loads and loads of backcombing. So you can see this young lady's hair is very, very fine at the moment. You know, it's kind of more of going to the beach rather than a party. Because when you go to a party, the whole idea is for it to be kind of fun and, you know, and a little bit wild most of the time. So that's exactly how we're going to change the texture of this hair now. So we're going to start off just by backcombing it. So when we backcomb it, we don't want to backcomb it right down to the head, like to there. Still want to keep the length on the hair, but just get a load of backcombing in there. Bit of spray. To set this in, we're going to use the irons on it to really set that backcombing in. I'm just kind of just setting it that bit more before I brush it out. Because you don't brush it out and everything just comes out when you brush it. So yes, I'm just embedding it in a bit.
Oh,
made it very big now, got loads and loads of volume, and I'm going to see what it looks like as a Princess Anne stroke Vivienne Westwood look. I can leave the riches, baby, over so much more. This is my party look. It's Vivienne Westwood meets Princess Anne. Living